$50,000 reward out today for help to find a South LA man's killer. LAPD detectives released a picture of a person of interest. They say he was spotted around the scene at the time of the shooting. Sergio Beltran was shot to death on April 12th at the corner of Central Avenue and Washington Boulevard. Call police if you have any information.